Where is he?
Unknown. There's an unusual signal up ahead. Maybe that's him.
I thought perhaps that I had misjudged you. You would allow your cohort to die for the greater good. I pity you that I was correct. The House of Reckoning. Such an appropriate name. Many of your kind have entered this arena. None have left. Come, look upon my work. Understand why we won.
It is no accident that the Banished were able to win so decisively. Arm yourself, Master Chief. Scavenge this battlefield. Know that each item you find is a remnant of their sacrifice, and a testament to our strength. Now start this fight!
Thank you.
think that's it. We should keep moving.
You're created the false god, Cortana. Destroyed my world, my home. But she could not kill the fire that burns in the heart of the banished. It made us stronger! Can you say the same?
Why is he telling you all this?
Death changes people. It forces you to look at yourself, make a choice.
And what did he choose?
Same as I would. Fight.
Do you recall the siege of Forerunner? One settlement held out against my forces for 19 days. They fought well to the end. Their fate was sealed from the start. This was never about ceremony, but about observing choice, reaction, fear. Gather what you need, Spartan. A storm approaches beyond these walls. Each misstep you make is the ammunition I need to dismantle your spirit. Prepare yourself for the end!
Yeah.
did it! Well, you did it.
This world... looping... repeating... forever... is it a symbol of life? Or a cruel joke by the Forerunners? First dreadnought came from the side. In the chaos that followed, you hardly had time to notice the other three bear down upon you. Do you know how long it took us to neutralize your greatest ship? 4 minutes! In 4 minutes, the Infinity, mankind's finest achievement, became a memory. The end approaches. But first, a last surprise.
Show them the big rising. Okay, now say bye.
He wanted to kill your friend, but I promised him a sweeter kill or a warrior's death.
Okay.
Whatever the outcome, know this. The Banished control this ring. We came for war. 1,000 legions occupy this world. The auditorium will give up its secrets. Your interference is just an irritation. Fleeting.
I'm getting a read on Echo 216. He's right above us. We need to get him out of that thing.
Chief? You shouldn't have come for me. I'm...
Microgravity wells are putting enormous stress on his body.
I told you that I would not kill him.
Leave me.
We'll get you out of here.
No. You will try.
Chief? He's here.
He knows I'm here. This was never a trap. It is a test of metal. Our battle ends here.
Get him out of there.
On it.
Bear witness. Our story will become legend, told by those that survive you. Damn you. Yes, come close.
Relays exposed. Destroy it. exposed. Take it out. Get him out. Okay.
I can't believe you came for me. So we're done now, right?
Yes. But at the end, he was just a soldier. Hoping he'd done the right thing. Questioning his choices.
So is it over? Their leader's dead, right?
The intricacies of any action are complex.
What? What are you talking about?
There will be consequences. There always are.
What could be worse?
We need to move. The Harbinger's at the auditorium. Whatever she's planning...
It's worse. I get it. Okay, then. I have one question before we leave.
What is it?
Has anyone seen a pelican? Ow! What? I'm just...